Hello everyone, a very good day to all of you. I'm Angel Dhane and I'm studying in class 11th and I come from Panchkula, Haryana. On World Menstrual Hygiene Day, I'd like to share my first period experience with all of you. It all started on June 16th, 2017. I was in grade 7th. My mother had prepared me about this beforehand. And even with all the classes in biology about it, I still ended up crying. A week before this happened, I had been experiencing a stabbing pain in my stomach. It was hard to focus on anything else with that unease. At all, it was just a stomach ache that it did pass on after a few days, but my mother thought otherwise. At least twice a day, she'd ask me if I had been experiencing anything other than stomach aches, like back pains or any sort of unease. But I said no. There was only a stomach ache, nothing more, nothing less. But then June 16th came and it happened. From what was a normal morning, it quickly turned to one of full of rise and panic. I woke up on time as usual and went to the bathroom to do my business. My stomach ache had worsened during the night instead of subsiding, but I had ignored it back then. And so I went to the bathroom and I did my business. For a second I felt relieved, but then I looked down. Tiny droplets of brownish red blood splattered across the floor. It even covered my inner thighs and stained my underwear. I was pretty sure I was dying, but after a second it hit that I might be experiencing my first period. Though I still did not calm down after that. I screamed for my mother and my aunt and my mother came into the room. My aunt consoled me as I cried about the blood and my mother helped clean it up. After minutes of talking and cleaning with my aunt and my mother, I understood what was happening. It was my period and it was nothing unusual. It was totally normal. It comes to every girl at the right age. So after that, I had a talk with my aunt and my mother about this process and all and how to handle myself. And then I rushed to my room after embarrassment because of the little outburst I had. I had been crying so much that it was just kind of, you know, messy for me. But during that evening, I went to my friends pretty excitedly, telling them about what happened, and because, you know, in my circle of friends, I was the first one who had my period. So it was an exciting moment too. That concludes my first period experience. And thank you.